We hope that today is a great day. Even though the world is crazy, you make it so fun to be in this crazy time, in this crazy world, and you make us feel a lot less crazy with your amazing light and spirit and optimism that you bring to us every day. And we want to bring that to you on this, your special 50th birthday.
Big 50.
And I know we can't be with a lot of the people that we really, really love and that all the people that really love you. So I reached out to them and asked them to send you a birthday wish so that we might spread a little joy on your birthday. Happy birthday, Mom.
Love you so much.
Enjoy.
Have a good one.
Hi, Julie. Happy birthday.
Hey, Wanger.
We're here to say happy birthday. Cannot believe you're 50. There's no way, because we can't be 50 yet. It's so fun that we're together. We're wearing things that remind you of us and the happiest times of your life. Maybe not the very most happiest, but definitely
definitely the happiest.
With both of
this
us.
This little tight walking into the house. Yikes. That was just a couple days ago, it seems.
Yep, and he still shows me, what did she buy you? A hand mixer. Still talks about the hand mixer you got him. Cooks all the time now, probably because of you. Anyway, little sis, we are so happy that you're having a 50th birthday. We hope it's wonderful. We love you so, so much. Wish we could give you a big hug and hope to see you soon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Julie, happy 50th birthday and greetings from Charleston. Have a fabulous birthday.
Happy birthday, Julie. Hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Miss you.
We love you.
Julie, you're going to be 50?
That's
what?
All?
Like 50?
Well, you don't look 50.
No, seriously. But you know, 50's not bad.
50 is good.
50s are good. 50s are good. Yeah, yeah. I hope you have a good bunch of decade there.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Julie.
All the best.
Love you.
Love you too.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Julie. Happy birthday. I hope you're having the most wonderful day. I am wishing you a year of health and happiness, and I cannot wait till we can be on your porch drinking wine, celebrating your amazingness together. And I hope that everyone around you is showering you with a lot of love and hugs. And I can't wait to be reunited. Have a great day, Julie. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Julie. I can't believe you and I are the last two to ring in these big 50 birthdays of this year. I hope you're having a spectacular day. You deserve nothing but the best, and I can't wait to see you. Happy birthday.
Julie, we just want to wish a happy birthday to one of the most creative, talented, thoughtful, kind, wonderful, et cetera, people we know. We love you.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
You're gonna have a good time!
Julie Warren, happy birthday. I'm bringing you a sunrise for your birthday because it reminds me a lot of you. It brightens our city. It makes us happy. It shows us the way that we can make things happen. And it's just joyful to be around. Love you, Julie Warren. So grateful to be your friend. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Miss Warren. Best birthday wishes.
Happy birthday, Julie. We hope you have a wonderful birthday and have a great day. All of the Barcelonas, not just the two of us and Rocky, say happy birthday. So enjoy. We love you.
I have no idea of how I can possibly be wishing you a 50th birthday. Yikes. But I do know for 50 years you have been sharing your beautiful smile and your many talents with lots and lots of people. And my birthday wish to you is that you have at least 50 more years to do that. Happy, happy 50th birthday, Julie. Love you.
Hi, Julie. Happy birthday. I first of all just wanted to thank you for being a huge inspiration in my life and just being a person I genuinely look up to. And with that being said, I hope you have a happy birthday and you enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you for everything. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Julie!
Jay Warren, happy birthday to you. You bring so much joy to so many people, and your smile and your singing, it's all amazing.
I told him to say that. I told him actually I was going to say that, and he just like stole my sentiment. But it's true.
Jay Warren, happy birthday.
Casey?
Happy birthday, Mrs. Warren.
Yay!
Hi, Aunt Julie. Soprano and I are here in our little courtyard in Portland, and we just wanted to wish you a very happy 50th birthday. We hope you have a very special day. Soprano even put on his bow tie for the occasion for you. Wish we could be there with you celebrating in person, but hope to see you soon. Happy birthday. Love you.
I haven't got much time. Listen carefully. This is completely fake drama, just to get me into my birthday tribute to you. Listen up. Let's get real for a minute. You are a woman of goodness. You make the world a better place. And the world is better with you in it. That is what truly makes you special. Really, there's no one in the entire universe just like you. And that is awesome. You're super fun and always enjoy a laugh and spreading joy in all different facets of your life. You certainly help people. Just keep swimming all the time. And for that, you're wonderful. But most of all, I'm super stoked that you are my friend. Love you, Julie. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Hope your day is as amazing as you are, friend.
Welcome to the 50 Club.
Cheers.
Happy birthday, Julie Wang Warren.
Happy birthday.
We're hoping that you have a wonderful birthday. And we're looking forward to seeing all of you when we're able to. And stay happy and stay healthy.
Pick up.
What?
Forgot something.
Oh, yeah. Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday from the beach. Miss you.
From the beautiful Delmarva Coast. Wishing you the happiest 50.
Happy 50th birthday, Julie, to my very first Heidelberg friend. I have such great memories of all of us together at Heidelberg and, of course, the many, many times that we've gotten together after and throughout the years, especially Key West. However, there are a few memories that really stick out during our freshman year when we were pledging, and you and I learned I don't even know how many songs, and we learned them as quickly as we could and taught them to all of our pledge class sisters as quickly as we could. However, there was one song that I did not know, and you taught it to us kind of on the fly while we were going to the nursing home to perform for the residents. So I used the song in my seventh grade unit for guitar, and I cannot sing the song without thinking about you. So here we go. Excuse the really rusty guitar playing. You are my sunshine.
Hey girlfriend, happy birthday. I don't know how you're feeling about turning 50. Some people are good with it, some people are not so good with it. You're likely to get a lot of jokes about aging. You're likely to get a lot of cards about how you can't hear as well as you used to, or see as well as you used to anymore, or maybe how your boobs are now sagging and hitting your stomach. But I am here to tell you that all is good. And the other day I was listening to a TED Talk, and the guy whose name was Carl Honoré, he was talking about aging. And the one quote that he gave that I would like to offer to you, and pardon me while I put on my glasses so I can actually see my computer. His quote was, or what he said was, every age has its pros and cons, and every age can be wonderful, but only if we embrace it, and only if we embrace the present without pining for the past and shrinking from the future. So I actually thought that those were really great words. So I thought I would share them with you. Happy birthday, I love you.
Julie, this is how you and I got to know each other, making strawberry jam. So I wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I hope you get to spend the day being celebrated and cherished and surrounded by people that you love. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Hope 50 is nifty.
Hi, Julie. A little bird told me that it's your birthday, and I'm just realizing that because this is video, I can take off my mask to tell you happy birthday and welcome to the club. And as someone who has been 50 almost for a year now, I'm going to give you a pro tip that lipstick is always the good thing to brighten up your face, unless of course you're going someplace where you have to wear your mask, in which case don't even bother. So in any case, I hope you have a happy birthday and a terrific year coming up. Many good things to look forward to, and remember, you're not old, you're a classic. See ya.
Hi Julie, happy birthday. Here's to the happiest of happy birthdays in this weirdest of weird times. I'm not going to sing because I know you could do that a whole lot better, but the wishes are true all the same. Here's to a great birthday night out next year.
Happy birthday, Julie. Cheers to 50 years. I'm so blessed to call you my sister friend and to have our life journeys intersect at so many places. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Julie. Happy birthday, this is your day. Happy birthday to you.
And many more. Many more.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mrs. Warren. Happy birthday to you. And many more. Happy birthday, Mrs. Warren. I miss you, and I love you and your family, and I hope this birthday brings lots of surprises, fun, and celebration, because you deserve it. Love you guys. I miss you. Mwah.
Happy 50th birthday, Julie.
Hey, Julie. Happy birthday. If anybody deserves an amazing 50th, it's you. I am so appreciative for your friendship. You've been a wonderful artist and advocate and parent as well, because Audrey and Lindy are two of the best people that I know, and that is truly a testament to you and to Sean. So thank you for being you. I'm so grateful to have you in my life, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Happy birthday.
Just because we may look sad,
it doesn't mean that we're not glad.
For what is driving these joyful tears?
Is that Julie's celebrating 50 years.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy 50th birthday, Julie. I am so honored to consider you and call you my friend. And I'm so amazed at the series of events that has occurred over the years to keep you and I in each other's orbits, as it were, between Heidelberg and theater productions, and of course, you and my mom sharing a birthday. I just hope you have a wonderful day. I am so blessed to have you as a friend, and here's to 50 more years. Cheers.
Just happy birthday? Do I just say happy birthday? Okay. Anything in my teeth?
No.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Julie. Happy 50th birthday. Welcome to the decade of your 50s. It's going to be a great one. There'll be lots of positive things happening for your family, especially with Audrey and Lindy as they go through college and come up with lots of exciting adventures, and you're gonna be there to see them all. So I hope you have an amazing birthday, and I can't wait to hear about it. Take care.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Julie. We love you.
To the snowman.
We wish we could be there. But you'll probably get a random phone call from these guys at some point, so. Odds are, anyways, I don't know.
We're really sorry that they love you so stinking much, and half the time I don't know that they're calling you, so I'm really sorry.
Yeah. We don't really regulate our kids. What's the point? They're just gonna do what they wanna do anyways, so why bother?
Happy, happy birthday, hope all your dreams come true. Happy, happy birthday from the Fentons to you.
Hey! Happy birthday, Juju!
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you.
2, 1. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Juju. Happy birthday to you.
We love you.
Hi, Julie. On your birthday, I wanted to express gratitude for your joy in making music, theater, signs, and everything else you bring to the world and do with great love and faith. You inspire me to be a better person. Thank you, and happy birthday.
Hi, Julie. Happy birthday. Just wanted to say thank you for everything you do for me and for my family and for our city, and we are just so lucky to have someone like you that always has the best, most creative solutions to any problem we might have. I really look up to you. Your girls are so lucky to have you. Thank you so much, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Julie. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, Julie. Just taking a
quiet moment to say happy birthday and wish for you the joy, love, and passion you have for your family, your friends, your community to come back to you 100 times, 1,000 times over on your birthday and every day. So I hope it's a great one, and I look forward to the day when we can celebrate all these things together. Happy birthday.
Dear Julie, I'm sure it's no fun at all having a 50th birthday during the pandemic, and you deserve much, much better. I hope the next 50 years are better than the first 50, and I hope you have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Julie. I hope you have a fabulous day. You do hold the title of the longest person that isn't related to me that I've known if you go back to preschool. I hope you have a great day. We should have a Be Nice to Wang week again here soon, and the Wang gang is still strong after 35 plus years. Happy birthday.
Hey, Julie Warren. I want to tell you happy, happy, happy birthday. I celebrate you and all that you are and all the wonderful joy and love that you bring to my life. I'm so sorry that we can't be there to give you a big hug. Someday this will pass and we'll have so much hugging to make up for. I hope you're well. I love you. I love your family. I give them all my best and send you a happy birthday.
Oh, my dear Jules. Happy, happy birthday. Life begins at 50, darling. It really does. And I'm wishing you the best, best celebration. And I hope all the love and support you dole out just comes back to you in spades. Love you.
Hey, Julie. I hope you have a great birthday. Thanks for being a good friend and letting me be a little part of your family and for just being an all-around awesome and inspirational person. Have fun. Have a great day.
Hi, Julie. Happy birthday. Everyone's going to sing happy birthday till you don't need to hear it from me. Anyways, my only regret from knowing you is that you didn't move on to Virginia much before I moved off. We would have had so much fun. Anyways, happy, happy birthday. Welcome to your 50s. It's not so bad. And we'll be looking for that Kleenex pack real soon. See you soon.
Hey, Julie. It's Julie and Mark. We just wanted to wish you a very happy 50th birthday. Mark turned 50 in February. I turn 50 next month. So 1970 was a good year to be born. And we're happy to share this club with you.
Or 1920 if you're our house.
Yes, it's our house's 100th birthday this year. So lots of 50s and 100s. We hope you have a really good day. We're thinking of you. Wish we could celebrate with you in person and sending you our love.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I'm hiding behind my mask of shame because I realized I forgot to say happy birthday.
So happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday, Julie. Hope to see you and the rest of the Warrens soon. Have a great birthday.
Bye.
Hello. We're the Berks in Virginia, and we have three simple words. Say happy.
Happy.
Birthday.
Day.
Yep, Julie. Happy birthday, Julie.
Close enough.
Yay! Yay!
Hey, Miss Warren, happy birthday. I am so lucky to have known you for my entire Lakewood City Schools career, as well as having an amazing Berg alumni mentor to talk to about everything. I hope you have an absolutely amazing birthday and keep smiling.
Hello, I'm Matthew Wang. You may know me from other birthday greetings, such as Lordy Lordy, look who's 40, and Ayatollah, super olda. I'm here to wish Julie a happy, let me check my notes, 50th, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Julie Warren. I'm one of your biggest fans.
Yes, I am too, and I wanted to say that, you are a flower in our huge bouquet of friends, and we are so fortunate that we have somebody like you. We hope you have the best birthday ever.
We'll be right back.
in honor of your big 5-0, the Florian family wanted to honor you with a tradition we know you hold very dear, which is the family sing-along. So for the first time ever, on behalf of your birthday, we wish you a big happy birthday, first of all.
Happy birthday!
And we're going to do a little song we wrote up for you. So here we go. Let's give it a try. Here we go. Hang on. Wait. You guys ready? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to our very dear friend who's as beautiful as a Lake Erie sunset. Happy birthday.
We love you.
Happy birthday.
I like your eyes. I like your nose. I like your mouth. Your ears, your hands, your toes.
I like your face. It's really you. I like the things you say and do.
Even after 50 years, there's not a single soul who sees the skies the way you see them through your. Birthday, sis.
Happy birthday.
Hi, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Good day, and welcome to our mother-daughter shout out to Julie Warren.
Yay!
Also, special shout out to her daughter, Lindy Warren, who made all this possible. Yay!
Woo!
Go Lindy. Okay, so happy birthday, Julie. We just wanted to share a few things with you in case you didn't know. Other notable people that you share a birthday with. Angela Merkel, the current Chancellor of Germany. Donald Sutherland, the accomplished and very suave Canadian actor. Luke Bryan, of country music notoriety. David Hasselhoff, the Hoff, famed star of Baywatch. James Cagney, tough guy and everyone's favorite Yankee Doodle Dandy. And the Ali Khamenei, the supreme leader of Iran. Who knew? So, wanted you to know that people born on this day tend to be patient folks with lots of confidence and determination, which of course you are. And it's also, in case you were wondering, National Lottery Day. Get out there and buy a ticket. And World Emoji Day. So all these wonderful things, but nothing as wonderful as you. Hope you have a great day. 50 is nifty, and we love you.
Have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Here's some fun facts to help you celebrate.
In 1902, Willis Carrier creates the first air conditioner in Buffalo, New York. That's pretty cool.
In 1989, it was the first flight of the B-2 Spirit stealth bomber. No one saw that coming.
They say Julie is one in a million, but in fact, based on data, she was one of 332,888. That's how many babies were born that year.
And even though you were named Julie, the name Jennifer beat you out for the most popular because of it being alphabetized that year. So happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Aunt Juju. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Yay!
Happy birthday, Aunt Juju. Happy 50th. How exciting.
Happy birthday.
Guys.
Say happy birthday.
I'm totally
this. Say happy birthday. Can you say Juju?
Sit.
Juju.
Good.
Good.
Say love you. Wyatt.
Guys.
Well, yes.
That's totally
wrong. Let me see this dumb phone.
Wyatt, say love you.
Hello.
Guess what?
Yuck. Yuck.
Okay.
Happy birthday, Julie. Happy to be sharing another birthday week with you and hoping maybe we could have a socially distanced cocktail on your or my porch in the next week to celebrate. So glad you're my backyard neighbor and that we've become such good friends. You're a really important part of my tribe. Love you.
Hey, Julie, it's Ian here wishing you a very happy birthday. It's such a weird time, so I know sometimes it's kind of hard to celebrate, but I hope that you can and just know that you're a pretty special person. I am really fortunate to have been able to work with you for many years now. You have helped the organization out in so many ways, but selfishly you've helped me in many, many ways. You've done a lot for Lakewood, so you have a lot to be proud of, because I know a lot of people are proud of you. So Julie, thank you for everything that you do, and a happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, dear sister. Happy birthday to you. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Julie! Happy birthday!
Hi. Happy birthday, Julie! We love you so much! We love you!
Hey, Julie!
Hey, Julie!
Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday! We hope you have an amazing day!
We're here at the pit!
Do you hear that?
Do you hear that?
Nope, 2020.
What is this?
Don't be a dope. Vote for Nope.
It's April and Andy.
She won't get recalled this time.
It's Julie's birthday. Would you guys mind singing the pit song for her?
It's Julie's birthday?
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Julie Warren?
Yeah.
I freaking love her.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday.
We love you. Thanks.
Thanks for everything you've done for us.
We love you so much. Enjoy your day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Julie. Hope you have a fantastic day.
Mark and Lori sending our love and the best and happiest birthday wishes to
happy
you, Julie.
Happy birthday, Julie.
And we look forward to someday being able to share some time and space with you. But until then, you have our love and our prayers. And again, just happy birthday. Love you guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Well, you know, these days I've got multiple personalities. I've got Gerald. Hey, what's going on there, Julie? I've got Laura Beth. Well, hello there. I've even got infamous Misty. But finally I settled on me to wish you a very happy birthday, one that you'll never forget. All those characters are a part of me. You're a part of me. I'm a part of you. It's getting kind of weird. But anyway, enjoy your day. Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Julie. Now I know why you look so young, because you are. I had no idea that you weren't 50 yet. And no, that came out wrong, but you know what I mean. I thought everybody was by now. I just want to tell you how very, very much I appreciate your hospitality, and that I think that the word hospitality really sums up your personality, because you make everyone feel so welcome, so loved. You're so warm, you're so genuine, and everybody who meets you feels that. And I've certainly been the recipient of your just very, very generously hospitable personality and welcome ever since I've known you. And it's been my complete pleasure these last however many years we've known each other. And I can tell you from 59, looking back at 50, that really my life did begin then. I mean, a lot happened, but it's been good. And that really the best is ahead, and you're going to enjoy every bit. And I can't wait to do it with you. Take care. So much love. Mwah. Happy birthday.
Hey, Julie. Happy birthday. Sorry it's not under party conditions. Hope we can get together soon. You know I love our orphan meetings. You're a huge support of that. And I'm surprised I'm not bursting into tears right now. But I love you very much. And I think this year we kind of get a pass, so we get to be 50 for another year extra. Or maybe we'll be 49 another year extra, because we didn't get to celebrate properly for this one, is what I'm putting in for. So you're super great. I'm glad we're friends, and I'm glad you're my life, and have a good one. Bye.
Hi, Julie. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you have a wonderful, 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 safe, and healthy birthday.
Enjoy your day.
Happy birthday.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
It's time to look back fondly. You've hit the big 5-0. We're here to praise and honor the sweet Julie that we know. You filled our lives with kindness. You filled our hearts with song. Time flies when we're together, and we love you all along.
You are the most sensational, inspirational, celebrational, friendly face of all.
Happy birthday, Julie Wang Warren.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday, Jules. We love you.
Hi, Julie. Happy birthday, and welcome to the Fabulous 50 Club. I hope you have a great day with your wonderful family, and I'm so glad that you're part of my village. Have a wonderful birthday.
When you see a guy reach for stars in the sky, you can bet that he's doing it for some doll. Jim, Jiminy, Jim, Jiminy, Jim, Jim, Jeroo. Good luck will rub off when I shake hands with you. What good is sitting alone in your room? Come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Julie Marcella Wang Warren. Named by our parents as our little jewel. Born July 17, 1970. It was virtually front page news as Dad's spray-painted bedsheet banner reading, "It's a Girl," appeared in the local paper for all to see. Three Dog Night had the number one hit in the US of A with "Mama Told Me Not to Come." Mama told me not to come. That ain't the way that bumps on. That afternoon, the Tribe shut out the Royals 6-0. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. And Catch 22 was a hit at the box office. Hey, June, don't make it bad. The Beatles had recently broken up, but for this 6-year-old, you were a fine replacement. You were then and remain now the jewel of our family. Julie, 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 do you love me? Julie, 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 do you care? Julie, Julie, are you thinking of me? Julie, Julie, will you still be there? Many, many years rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. Like a jewel, you are also like a rainbow, sis. Colorful, bright, and a sign of better things to come. My birthday wish for you is that you continue to give, lead, and inspire those around you throughout your family, community, and beyond. Happy 50th, Jules. I love you.
Well, honey, you're 50 years old today. You're just as beautiful as when I met you. I love you so much. You've given us such a wonderful life together, our family, our business, everything. I hope we have another 25 years and more together. I love you. Bye-bye.